Did Shahid Kapoor hint on Padmavati release date? At a recent award show, when Shahid was asked about Padmavati release, he said, "I'm sure we will have a clarity by the end of this year about when the film is releasing, but we want it to release as soon as possible." So is it that the release date of Padmavati will be announced by the end of the year 2017? Shahid Kapoor plays the role of Raja Rawal Ratan Singh in the epic drama, which also stars Deepika Padukone as Padmavati and Ranveer Singh as Alauddin Khilji. Padmavati was to be released on 1st of December 2017 but has now been postponed to another date, which is not yet revealed by the makers, as the excitement among the fans seems to be unending. What do you have to say about the video? Do let us know by commenting below.